Breaking news radio blog. Oscar-winning actor Gene Hackman, 81, was not wearing a helmet, according to the State Highway Patrol. Gene's fine. He is already on his way home, his publicist says. He was thrown from his bike when a pickup struck his rear tire. Breaking news radio blog.